Check out my YouTube channel for slow and detailed versions.